Doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
I should just have followed the boot button.
MJ, you hearing that?
Damn.
No cultists. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. Way too late to try to evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building.
We all knew this day.
Sneaking around isn't that much fun anyway.
The fool's beacon is fighting me so
What?
Spider-Man! Could y'all hold on a sec while I defuse these bombs? It's hard to focus on two things at once. The world will be cleansed of your filth.
Embers, he does not win today. You know this. You are all destined to stop him. Don't do it.
Together, when we're done here.
You can look for my lighter. Rick stole it at the hospital.
You're just going to fail again, Ray.
Get out of those webs.
Until you stop me, too!
something's off. Tonight's what the flame's been waiting for. He should be here.
If you're going to leave, just leave.
If we're done here and I find him, you stay out of my way.
Not a chance.
This is great.
This doesn't have to get ugly again.
Apparently it does. You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great. Not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that? Believe we're doing this? You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth.
Judgment.
And carnage.
Oh, shit.
Ugh!
gone. He'll go underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
The Flame wanted that train derailed, so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie April, Walter Wackman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I...
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man. And that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the Flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Rain. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was. But I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location, but who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
All those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet Goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro.
We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson. What was that? A dead end? No. There has to be a way in. The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
Yeah.
get this rock back, it's game over. The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper. You gotta be kidding me. Hey, I think that hurt it. That symbiote's big, but I'm fast.
Sure, your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Feel like that to us. We're giving you a chance, Pete.
Your mom saw us like this.
We make each other better. She always said so.
Thank you.
never been good enough for you or Dad.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
You're stronger than the symbiote, Harry! Fight it! For these guys? Not working! This anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
I should just have followed the boot button.
Get up to him.
I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us.
Solid work, Miles. Solid work. Now letting this nigga breathe.
Yeah. Ooh, right up under him.
God, I clipped his wings. You can't see it now.
Back in the air with it, huh? God damn. I missed. Here we go. There we go. Ah. Let's end this. Oh man. Oh, Miles. Oh, he has the meteorite.
We gave you our chance.
They beat the fuck up. Oh man, this is fire, bro. Fire. Not Miles.
Give me back my friend.
We are your friend.
The hell he just do?
Pete, what's happening?
Just hang on, buddy.
Please, no.
Leave him alone.
Get going, Miles. Getting the win. Golly. Ooh. Oh my God, bro. Fire. Get that bit gone.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Oh, this is fucking fire, bro. He do not want to kill his boy.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, bud. To be done, man. There he is. Gone forever.
We did it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Give me some room.
Do what you gotta do, Miles.
If it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Let's get another one. Oh shit, we just bought him back. Saving the day, man.
absolutely fire, bro. Game of the year times 10, bro. He just be popping up in that chopper like it ain't nothing.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Green Goblin and Venom, bro.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil. Cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Yeah.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
Nigga made buckwheat flour pancakes.
Yum, I'll take those.
Niggas get one pancake a piece. Oh, man. Hold up.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Don't got no stairs.
Pete.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles, I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about. Pete. Let me start again. I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while. Are you sure? It's a big city. I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice. You don't need it. Maybe not now, but there'll come a time. I'm here for you. Always.
I guess it's cool that he retiring and stuff, or he taking a break. He ain't retiring. There's like no lips in that kiss. It was like, That's gonna do it for Spider-Man 2, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh. What a fire ass game, bro. Insomniac. Y'all did it again, bro. Game of the year by far, bro. By far, bro. Like, this shit is fucking fire, bro. Thank you to everybody that tuned in throughout the playthrough. I know it took me a little while to get through it, bro, but you know, I've had other things to take care of. But I appreciate y'all, man. It's been a blast. I'll catch y'all on the next one. My very first playthrough on YouTube, finally done and finished. So yeah, man. Oh, bro, I forgot about the Peter fight, bro. Oh, like, bro, so much happened in this, man. But all right, man, I appreciate y'all tuning in. Like, subscribe, comment. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace. And stream, man. Stream, this is... Like, they have a movie outro for a game, bro. I'm tired as hell. I got up early just to finish this shit. Bro. Why is the NBA charging me, bro? Why is NBA, I should not be getting charged, bro. My shit should be free. I had the 2K shit, bro. Oh, I need to cancel my other one. This was a good game, man. Great game. I love Marvel, bro. That is weird. Bro, so I'm gonna just keep getting these weird ass charges from NBA, bro. Y'all not gonna get my shit. Word. In this game, man. A lot. Scorpion died. Martin Lee don't have his powers no more. That was clean. He ate this nigga Kraven head. Pause, pause. Amazing game. 10 out of 10. 5 stars. All of the above. Oh, what's this? Sneak peek into the next game. Let's go. Yes.
What do you want?
Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Doc Ock, Green Goblin, teaming up for Spider-Man 3.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
Maybe not. But Green Goblin for sure. Spider-Man 3.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
I couldn't see. I had to. I'll be back here. He's finally about to meet her new dude. He gas fit. Oh, it's Haley.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah. Thank you.
Boy, nervous. He breathing harder than a motherfucker. Okay, Miles. Now this is her new dude. Better not be nobody crazy.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What? Finish the game.
What's up, New York?
A lot.
Alert on the app. Better check it out.
That's gonna do it for Spider-Man 2, man. I'm definitely gonna keep playing this shit, bro. For sure, I'm definitely gonna keep playing. Might even replay it. It's that fire, bro. I wish we could have used Venom more, though. That's one thing I really wish we could have done was control Venom. Other than that, it was 10 out of 10, bro. 10 out of 10.